my grandfather's position was unequivocal, that is a tremendous mitzvah to donate organs. He refers to it in obliquely in one of his responses, but orally he said it quite explicitly. And he did not differentiate whether or not you donated the organs to a Jew or to a non-Jew. And all Jews are encouraged, and I tell this to my talmidim, my congregants, to, if all possible, to indicate that they are willing to donate organs, again, with the halakhic criteria that the person is dead prior to his organs being taken away from him.